The Speaker, Uyigbe, while congratulating the people of Edo State on behalf of the legislative body, said, though celebrating 53 years of independence is a milestone in the political annals of the country, expressed optimism that one day the country will get to the promised land.
Of the Edo State House of Assembly, which the people of Edo State and indeed Nigeria, a happy independence. Tomorrow Nigeria celebrates our 53rd independence anniversary, and we want to say that though we have started slowly, we are surely moving. This is to congratulate all Nigerians and to wish them a very happy independence.
Also at plenary, the Speaker Uyigbe announced the timetable for commissioners to appear before the House and give account of their ministry's stewardship in the year 2013. According to the Speaker, the appearance will commence 22nd of October 2013 with the Ministries of Arts, Culture and Tourism, Oil and Gas and Energy and Water Resources, while Wednesday, 23rd October 2013 will be the turn of Information and Orientation, Agriculture, Local Government and Chieftaincy Affairs. Also, Tuesday, 29th October 2013, Works, Finance, Economic Planning and Budget will appear before the House, while 30th Wednesday, October 2013, Commerce and Industry, Housing and Urban Development, and Basic Education will take their turn. The Speaker further said Tuesday, 5th November, will be the turn of Ministries of Health, Youth and Sports Development, Secondary, Tertiary and Technical Education, while Wednesday, 6th November 2013, Lands and Survey, Special Duties and Justice will appear before the House. On the last day, which is 12th November 2013, the House will entertain Government House, Environment and Public Utilities and Transport. The Speaker enjoined the various commissioners to submit their briefs to the Office of the Majority Leader within 2 weeks of the announcement. Also at plenary, the House acknowledged the elevation of the Chairman Committee on Education, Barrister Folio Gidigbe, as the new South-South Coordinator, Conference of National and State House of Assembly, Committee on Education. Efosa Uwangwe reporting.